Baseball, the Texas Rangers have fired President of Baseball Operations John Daniels after 17 years on the job. This comes 2 days after Texas fired manager Chris Woodward amid a disappointing season on the heels of the team spending over $500 million in free agency. General manager Chris Young takes over full control of the club. In Daniels' tenure, the Rangers made five playoff appearances and won two AL pennants.